Yes, I was going to film this video tomorrow, but I am insanely bored, so I thought, hey, why not just do it today? I mean, like, just why not? I don't really have a, like, I don't know what it is, plan? Is that what you call them? Schedule for uploading, so what's the harm? So, I'm going to film my Christmas list, not my actual list, because you probably won't be able to read it. And essentially, it's just that, all that, and then all that. Yes, it is a very long list. No, I do not expect all of that. To be honest with you, I don't even expect like half of it. But our first page is like really organised, and then, the second page is more of the stuff that I, because I wanted to put them in sort of categories, so it was like easier for them to read sort of thing, like, so they didn't have to like look through the entire thing. But then I forgot something, so yeah, and that's why it became the second page. And I've started the things that I want the most, which is narrowed it down a little bit, but not much. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing on my list is a Teen Wolf jumper, and it's from eBay, and essentially it's like just like a normal jumper, similar to the one the Silinski one I showed you. Apart from, I haven't got the Silinski on the back, it's just got the last names of all of them on the front, and I don't know, I just really want that. And then the Breakfast Club t-shirt. In HMV they do a t-shirt with like a cast of the Breakfast Club on it, and it's really good. I think it's one of the covers for the movie, but I'm not 100% sure. I want a 5 Second Summer t-shirt, obviously, because I love 5 Second Summer. I don't have a t-shirt there. I want some plaid shirts, because who doesn't love plaid shirts? Onesie, because I love onesies, and I don't even care. It's like they're just really cute and stuff, and yeah. 8 pairs of cute socks, and then I can want all 8 pairs. I love cute socks, and I always seem to misplace my socks, so I need more anyway. These Doc Martin type shoes. They're not actual Doc Martens, I guess you could say they're knockoffs, but they're really pretty, and I can't remember for the life of me what store I found them in, but you know, I'm sure if they look around hard enough, I'll find them. Some cute t-shirts, because I love t-shirts. I mean, this is cute, like literally, I love the lining, it's a great t-shirt. Ed Sheeran t-shirt. I really want an Ed Sheeran t-shirt because, like, well, Ed Sheeran. Guardians of the Galaxy DVD. It comes out end of November, I believe, or something like that. And I really want the DVD because I love the movie so much. And, like, yeah, I just really want to go see it. I really want to go see it. I did go see it. I just really want it on DVD. And the Fault in Our Stars DVD, yes, it's already out. And I have not yet got it because it's on my list. So, I didn't want to buy it and then them buy it me too because they've forgotten that I've already bought it. So yeah, I just thought, hey, I can wait. One of my friends brought it around last time she stayed over, which was last week sometime. We got my mum to watch it she didn't go to the cinema to see it with me or anything. And, oh god, like literally, she was just in tears and essentially it was the same as when I went to go see it in cinema. But yeah, How to Train Your Dragon 2 DVD. I love How to Train Your Dragon 2, it's so cute, I cried so much. The first one's great too, and I have that on DVD. And just, I love the movie and I really want it for Christmas. However, the thing is, I'd have to share it with my brother because my mum doesn't want to buy 2 copies, but She can't just bug me in and not let my brother, like, and then I not let my brother watch it sometime. So yeah, I want some DVDs from comedians such as Jack Whitehall, Lee Mack, Michael McIntyre, Russell Howard. Those are the ones that I watch the most, really. And yeah. And then I want the box set of season 1, 2, and 3 of Game of Thrones. The entire season 3 of Teen Wolf. A 5-second summer mug. Cute mug, so essentially anything that's got cute stuff on. Yeah. Friends badges, like the badges from the TV show Friends. I've seen them in HMV and I just really like them. Guardians of the Galaxy badges. A Game of Thrones poster, because I really need to start putting posters up in my room. It's just trying to figure out where. So yeah. You might be thinking, what about right behind you? Well, I'm in my mum's room. This was my room, but my mum swapped, and she hasn't got down round to repaying the paper up, like off, or like papering over it yet. So yeah. That's where the layout's different. I also want a Daenerys Targaryen pop vinyl figure. You know, Daenerys from Game of Thrones. Or a ghost one from Game of Thrones. I also want a Game of Guardians of the Galaxy poster, a 5-second summer poster. And then onto the books. I'd tell you I love you, but then I'd have to kill you. I've seen this in stores and it was advertised on one of the books that I got like sometime in the summer or something, and it looks like a really good book. It just sounds great and I really want to read it, so I'd love that. 13 Reasons Why by Jay Asher. I've read this book, but I read it online somewhere because it had like a little I think it was a blog post with the entire book or something like that. I can't remember, but so like I couldn't find it anywhere in the stores when I wanted to read it, so I found it online, and now I found it in stores and I love an actual copy of the book. And then an abundance of Catherines by John Green. I've heard that it's not the greatest John Green book, but that it's a okay book. I'm just sort of like, I want to read it myself to see what I think of it. I want the entire Maze Runner series because, you know, I've watched the Maze Runner film and I just want to read the other books now. I want the If I Stay book because the film looks out. I still have to watch the film, but I want, also want to read the book. On to page 2. This is where I don't know how to pronounce her name. Miss Peregrine's, I don't know. Home for Peculiar Children. I've seen quite a few like hauls and stuff from either like booktubers or just normal YouTubers, or just like people in general on YouTube that get this book, and it looks so interesting and I just love to read it. But I don't know if they do it in any of the bookstores near me, but it's on the website for one of my favourite bookshops, and I guess you could find it on like eBay or something. I really want a varsity jacket because they're just so pretty and I just really like them, and yeah. So that's on the list. Stationery. I love stationery, literally. Stationery is just great. I have so many notebooks and pens and everything, and I just love stationery. Nail varnish, because I love painting my nails. I mean, I need to paint my nails. scores at the moment because they're literally terrible. But yeah, I want candles. They sell these really nice candles that are like in the card factory near us, and they just smell so good. Phone cases. I found quite a few on eBay, and I think the deal with my mum is that I choose two of them and like give the link to her. So yeah, on the hunt for phone cases. Pretty sure I've found my final two at the moment. And yeah. A box set of Miranda, like the TV show Miranda, because I love that show and it's great. Fluffy socks, because why not? Slippers, because why not? I want like pillows with like either witty sayings on or just like cute animals and stuff. That'd be cute. I want a duvet cover for my bed because I need a new one. I just have this little purple one on. And yeah. I want tickets to see Charlie Simpson. I think his last name is Simpson. It's like he used to be in Busted, and I'm like so sure that his last name is Simpson. But my dad looked at me all confused when I mentioned him. I also want to see Pierce the Veil and Saving the Sirens on the world tour thingy. Cause yeah. A DVD player for the TV that I'm getting. A McBusted book, because McBusted. Five Seconds Summer book, because Five Seconds Summer. A Cheerum book, because I cheer money, which is something that I'm going to get anyway, because they always give me money. And then obviously, depends what I get off other members of the family. And then chocolate. A throwover, Lion King 2 on DVD, and X-Men Days of Future Past. So yeah, I've also got iPhone on there, well, off phone. The thing is, I should be, like, if I ever get a phone, I usually know what phone I get. So the deal is that I'm getting an iPhone at 5C. If they don't change their mind before my mum and dad have got them, because of that split in it. But as far as I'm aware, that's the phone I'm getting. So yeah, I'm excited. Because it's going to be the real one. And yeah. So that's my Christmas list. Earlier today, last night, I've been watching a lot of videos from last year of Vlogmas, and I'm thinking of doing it because I don't know, I just would really like to do Vlogmas. I mean, my days are pretty much boring because I go to college for three of them and then sit around watching TV shows for the other four, so it will be really boring, but I'm sure I can find things to like do and not make the vlogs so boring. But it seems really interesting, and at the end of the month I should be getting a camera for college, so I can like vlog on that as well. But yeah, I'm like extremely, I'm just so sure that I'm going to do Vlogmas this year. Not that I could do it last year because I didn't have YouTube last year. But I did, but I never uploaded, so I got a new channel, and yeah. And now I'm just rambling on. But yeah, I'm going to do Vlogmas. I'll probably make a video sometime next week, probably on Friday. Well, I'll try to. But yeah. So I shall see you then. I hope you enjoyed that, and goodbye!